Hi guys, Mrs. Bagley here. I'm a District 200 physical therapist. This is my third time through doing this video, so hopefully I'll get it right this time. Go ahead and find a place outdoors and follow along. Now, I want you to do this workout to your ability, so you can do it either seated or in standing. I'll give you guys the instruction on how to do both, and choose the modification that meets your ability. So come on outdoors and follow me. We are going to start this morning with the first exercise in my deck, which is a toe touch. So if you're doing this in sitting, I want you to extend your legs out as far as they can go. Take a deep breath in, bring your arms up straight, and forward flex at the hips, reaching for those toes. Hold that stretch if you're doing these in standing. Reaching your arms up, forward flexing at the hips, and holding. Continue that hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Let's go to our second exercise, which happens to be arm circles. So you can do these in sitting or in standing. Join along. Small arm circles forward, and then make them big. Let's go ahead and do them backwards. Small circles backwards and making them big. Very nice job. Moving on to exercise number 3. Almost halfway there. Exercise number 3 is jogging. So let's start in sitting. If you are sitting, let's get those legs and arms moving. Jogging in place. Keep it going. And if you're standing, I want you moving those feet as fast as you can. Keep it going. 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent job. All right, moving right along. Our next exercise in our deck is a march. So this is a great exercise for your core or your abs. And so what I want you to do, if you're sitting, bring those knees up as high as you can. If you want to get crazy, you can cross your elbow to your knee, working a little bit on those obliques or side abs. Same thing in standing. You're going to march. Knees up as high as you can. You want to work on coordination and those obliques, you're going to cross. All right, keep it going for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great work. Almost there. Next exercise is our jumping jack. If we're doing these in sitting, we're bringing our arms up and down. Up and down, and feet can go out and in. Out and in. In standing, we're going out, together. 5, together. 4, together. 3, together. 2, and 1. Nice job. And last but not least, the last exercise in our deck, our summer outdoor workout, is stretching. So stretching. Let's take a deep breath in through the nose and blow out through the mouth. I'll demonstrate standing. Deep breath in through the nose. Blow out through the mouth. Last one. Deep breath in. Blow out. That is it for today. Great job. What I'd like you to do is go ahead and rewind to this beginning, to the beginning of this video, press play, and go through again if you have the time. If not, put this in your favorites and do it again tomorrow. Thank you so much, guys. Have a great day. Thanks for joining me. Bye-bye.